Three students at Kinder Elementary are suspended after school officials found a suspicious list this afternoon. We're told 3 8-year-old third graders had a list of 9 classmates. Allen Parish School Superintendent Kent Reed says the students called the list an off list. Reed also says the 3 students were suspended just for the safety and precautionary of all the students. The school board has not determined how long the suspension will last. Next,